Hello friends, I pray God for all your goodness. Today I bring you an idea to paint your island sunset scenery. Because of this painting, I am using 12 by 16 canvas board. The acrylic colors, first applying on the canvas board, permanent yellow deep and using moist flat brush size 22. Next, applying lemon yellow and crimson red. Just blend the colors together. Using the acrylic colors are lemon yellow, crimson red, permanent yellow deep, burnt sienna, surf green, black and titanium white. Here I am using sand green to the land pot in the island. Here I am applying more lemon yellow because of the sunlight falling. Making up the trees, I am using the acrylic colors are black, sap green and bone sienna and using the round brush size 2. Thank you. Whenever, don't worry about making the perfect of painting. Just create your paintings with your own style. Enjoying the making of this painting, just do like this as I am doing. I hope that you are enjoying the making of this painting. Subscribe my channel for upcoming amazing videos. Thanks for watching.